Thank you, Mr. Speaker. There are only 5 legislative days until the Highway Trust Fund expires. Once again, this House is governing by crisis and needlessly endangering 660,000 good-paying jobs. This needs to stop. The American Society of Civil Engineers gives America's infrastructure an overall grade of D-. 35% of my state of Connecticut's bridges are structurally deficient, functionally obsolete, or both. We shouldn't wait until the trains derail, the bridges collapse, or projects shut down before we fund our infrastructure in this nation. A great nation does not respond to crisis with duct tape. A great nation leads by bold action. I join Democrats and Republicans who are ready to work together to pass a long-term, sustainable, robust highway and infrastructure bill. The time to act is now. Thank you, and I yield back the balance of my time.